We now discuss the solution of a problem from the section matrices. The problem is on the counting the matrices with a given condition. This question has appeared in JEE main exam held on 25th July 2021 in the morning shift. The problem is, let M be the set of all 2x2 matrices A, B, C, D, where A, the entries A, B, C, D belongs to the set consisting of plus or minus 3, plus or minus 2, plus or minus 1 and 0. Define F a function from capital M to Z as f of a is equal to determinant of a for all a belongs to M, where Z is the set of all integers. Then the number of matrices capital A belongs to M such that f of a is equal to 15 is equal to. We now discuss the solution. We have M, the set of all 2x2 matrices capital A is equal to the first row AB, second row CD, where the entries A, B, C, D belongs to the set consisting of plus or minus 3, plus or minus 2, plus or minus 1 and 0. And F is a function defined from the set of all matrices capital M to the set of integers Z defined by F of A is equal to determinant of A for all A belongs to M, where Z is the set of all integers. Required to find the number of matrices capital A belongs to M such that F of A is equal to 15. That is, we have to find the number of matrices capital A belongs to M such that determinant of A is equal to AD minus BC is equal to 15. For this, we take the set of the entries plus or minus 3, plus or minus 2, plus or minus 1 and 0 and call that set as S. Let S is equal to the set of all those entries 0, plus or minus 1, plus or minus 2, plus or minus 3. Let capital P be the set of all products XY where X and Y belong to S. Then the set capital P is equal to the set consisting of minus 9, minus 6, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9. Now, we have to choose AD as one entity belongs to P and BC belongs to P such that AD minus BC is equal to 15. Then we have either AD is equal to 9 and BC is equal to minus 6 and thereby AD minus BC will be 15. Or the other choice is AD is equal to 6 and BC is equal to minus 9. Note that these are the only two choices. We consider case 1, AD is equal to 9, BC is equal to minus 6. And case 2, AD is equal to 6, BC is equal to minus 9. We have the set S and case 1, let AD is equal to 9, BC is equal to minus 6. AD is equal to 9 where AD belongs to S, then A comma D, that is, then the possibilities are A is equal to D is equal to 3 or A is equal to D is equal to minus 3. Then the pair, ordered pair A comma D will be 3, 3 or minus 3, minus 3. and BC is equal to minus 6, where B and C belongs to S, then the possible ordered pairs B, C will be minus 2, 3, 3, minus 2, 2, minus 3, minus 3, 2. These are the four choices. For each choice of A, D, these four choices will work, and thereby you will get four matrices. For the second choice of A, D, again these four choices will work, and thereby you get four matrices. In all, you will get eight matrices. Now, if A, D is equal to 3, 3, then we have the four choices for BC, the above four choices for BC. So, thus, there are four matrices, A belongs to M, such that determinant of A is equal to AD minus BC is equal to 15. So, also for the next choice, if A, D is equal to minus 3, minus 3, then we have the above four choices of B, C, these four choices. And thus, there are four matrices, A belongs to M, such that determinant of AD minus BC is equal to 15. In this case, the number of matrices A belongs to M, such that determinant of A is equal to AD minus BC is equal to 15, is 4 plus 4, that is equal to 8. So also in the case 2, but we will show you the details. Case 2, we have the set S. In the case 2, let AD is equal to 6, BC is equal to minus 9. We first consider BC is equal to minus 9. BC is equal to minus 9, where BC belongs to S, then B, C is 3, minus 3 or minus 3, 3. These are the two choices. And when you have AD is equal to 6, A, D belongs to S, then the ordered pair A, D, we have four choices. They are 2, 3, minus 2, minus 3, 3, 2, minus 3, minus 2. So, if BC is equal to 3, minus 3 for this choice, then we have these four choices for AD. Then, thus, there are four matrices A belongs to M, such that determinant of A is equal to AD minus BC is equal to 15. So, also for the second choice, if BC is equal to minus 3, 3, this choice, then we have the four choices of A, D, these are the four choices. Thus, there are four matrices A, A belongs to M, such that determinant of A is equal to AD minus BC is equal to 15. So, in this case, again, the number of matrices A belongs to M, such that determinant of A is equal to AD minus BC is equal to 15, is 4 plus 4, 8. So, combining case 1 and case 2, we get the number of matrices A belongs to M, such that determinant of A is equal to 15, is 8 plus 8, that is equal to 16. That's our answer. So, the problem is now solved, and the answer is 16. So, that is the solution of that problem. And the discussion of that problem is over. But I wanted to show you who are those 16 matrices. So, the case 1 situation is here. AD is equal to 3, 3. B, C is these four choices. The four matrices are these are the four matrices. So, AD 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. And BC minus 2, 3, 3 minus 2, 2 minus 3, minus 3, 2. So, these are the choices. And for the next choice, AD is equal, A comma D is equal to minus 3 comma minus 3. Again, you have four choices for BC, and the matrices are this. A is minus 3, D is minus 3, minus 3, minus 3, minus 3, minus 3, and BCs are as above. In the case of the second case, and BC is equal to 3 comma minus 3, and you have four choices for A comma D. So, this is the four matrices are these things, and BC is 3 minus 3, 3 minus 3, 3 minus 3, 3 minus 3. and a comma d choices are 2 3 minus 2 minus 3 3 2 minus 3 minus 2. So four matrices are there. Again, in the case of b comma c is equal to minus 3 comma 3, we have four choices again, and you get these four matrices. So in all you get 4 plus 4 8 here, in the previous case 8, and the total is 8 plus 8 is equal to 16 matrices. That's your answer, and that is the discussion of the solution of the problem from the section matrices. And the problem is an interesting problem on counting the matrices. I hope that you have understood the solution of the problem. I wish you all the best. Thank you.